Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy AB. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to remove a user on your dev mode and on your Xbox Series. So what you guys want to do is select on the account right here. You see this little icon, and then on your controller, you just want to hit this icon right here. And then you're going to see remove user you guys can remove right there. So we got this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.